and Allison Helmke of Wilmington.
Inside the garage.
garage in the check-in area at the southwest corner of the stadium. This is also a reminder that if you are participating or plan to participate in the 200 meters later on today, you do need to check in before the start of the men's 800 meter run.
Jump zero.
To check in for the 200 or to call your participation in the 200 before the 800 will result in a scratch. So again, I want to make sure that you do check in if you are planning on participating in the 200 meter dash a little later on. Here are the competitors scheduled to compete in this third and final section of the women's 15. 15-